Sit please.
This is Movietone. Jeffrey Sumner reporting. After being intercepted by the Navy, the illegal immigrant ship Exodus 1947 entered Haifa Harbour under escort. As the President Warfield, the vessel had done good war service. But now she had on board some 5,000 Jews who'd hoped to enter Palestine illegally. When she was boarded at sea by the Navy, a fierce battle was fought on her decks, resulting in many casualties on both sides. It was the most serious incident of its kind yet reported. As the illegal immigrants came ashore to be transferred to another ship, the proceedings were watched by Judge Sandstrom, Chairman, and Mr. Simich, Delegate, of the United Nations Special Committee on Palestine. Two fatalities had occurred during the fight, and some of the 35 seriously wounded are reported to have died later in hospital. The would-be immigrants were searched and then escorted aboard the Ocean Vigor and other ships for deportation. Obviously, the need for a decision on the Palestine problem grows more urgent with every fresh incident.